and today I will be reading a short bio on Clara McBride Hale, who is a social activist. In 1969, at age 63, Clara Hale found a new calling in life, taking the uncared for children of drug addicted parents. She devoted the rest of her life caring for children born addicted to drugs or with HIV, or children whose parents had died. In 1975, she founded Hale House, an institution that provides service for sick and needy children. Thank you.